Loudoun County homeowners, my name is Diana Geremia, and I'm bringing you a market update for April 2023 for the luxury market for all of Loudoun County. Well, currently, in all price points in Loudoun County, we have coming soon and active only 460 houses for sale, and that's for all types of homes in Loudoun County at all prices. We're down on an inventory about 25% from this time last year. While in the luxury price point right now, we have about 77 houses active and coming soon. That's up just a little bit from 30 days ago when we had 68 coming soon and active. But the good news is that our sales are also keeping pace with that. So we had 61 go under contract and close in the last 30 days in the luxury price point. And the 30 days prior, we had 51. So as our inventory is increasing, our sales are keeping pace and increasing, and it's leaving us with just over a little bit more than a month's supply of homes in this price point. The good news is that most of the houses are going under contract in under 60 days, and half of them are going under contract in less than 30 days. What I also found was that of the houses that closed in the last 30 days, those sellers got 99% of their asking price when they closed, which is phenomenal. I mean, if you're thinking about putting your home on the market and you fall in this luxury price point, it's really a unique opportunity to get the most amount of money for your home right now. If you'd like to schedule an appointment on the phone with me real quick for a few minutes, we can set aside a time. I can come out, take a look at your home, and let you know what it would sell for. Just schedule an appointment in the Calendly link, or if you just want to get market updates, that's okay. I'm putting them out each month. I'll update you on what's going on in our Loudoun County market in the luxury price point in the middle of the month. And then you can expect for the entire county, I'll do that in the beginning of each month. So I appreciate you tuning in, and take care, and let me know if you have any questions.